A car reviewer thinks that this BMW is difficult to get into, but he found a good solution to the problem.
To it. First of all, you put on your get-in helmet. And voila! It's as easy as that!